Did that chicken just cross the road?
Here.
There's nothing like waking up to a nice cup. Today was coffee, eh?
What a beautiful day. Oh, look at that. Isn't it beautiful?
Thank you.
I helped kickstart that game. I heard those guys now do those bus simulator games.
Well, no. Thanks. I told my cat
I need a
how
ticket.
Strange
Hi.
People look when they pretend their dogs can understand them.
Thank you.
Try all the rides and see all the attractions at Arnold's Amusement Park.
Next stop, Old Police Station.
Living in Bay Tree certainly has some great positives, but I just can't stand that stupid lighthouse. It's just too bright, and it keeps me awake at night.
Playing Drone Swarm is somehow relaxing and stressful at the same time. It seems like you did that perfectly.
What a beautiful day.
Hold on here.
Here's the ticket.
Here you go.
And here's a picture of my cat. She's called Pearly. Here.
Oh no. I lost it. Sure.
How often do you want to see it?
There it is.
Of course.
I still need to study for my big exam tomorrow.
Josh and I want to try out a new hiking trail one of these days. It's going to be an adventure.
Well met. Thanks. I would like a...
Hi.
Once a week, me and the girls watch Spring of Perfection. It's the best night of the whole week.
I really can't follow what's going on in Winter of Passion anymore. I shouldn't have stopped watching.
Weather.
What was it again? Grover? Grunder? Oh, right. It was Grier.
It's so nice to go by bus. Just yesterday I went by bus to have coffee with a friend. We also had a piece of cake together. I'm telling you, that cake, delicious. Mark said it's all to do with getting the right temperature for the chocolate. But I've baked enough cakes in my life to know that it's all about the freshness of the eggs. The fresher the eggs, the better the cake. The ideal cake has to be as
the view from my balcony in Eclipse Bay is breathtaking.
Greenwood High School North.
Yesterday I had a coffee with Trish. Such a lovely person. She knows so much about the city's culture.
Did I turn off the oven?
Yes. Of course, honey. Indeed. Right on it. And cheese too, yes. And the garbage, of course. Bye.
I've seen better parking. Way better.
Hi.
Well, I don't like much of single speakers, but all directions is okay.
Thank you.
After 30 seasons of Winter of Passion, I thought I'd never watch a telenovela again. But then, my granddaughter showed me Spring of Affection. I can't wait to see the next episode. You can do better than that.
Yeah. No, I'm not mad.
Ticket, please.
Bye.
Yes? Of course. Chinese sounds delicious. See you soon.
Thank you.
Ah, short trip, long trip. I just love every second of it.
I worked at Sam's shop for a while. Nice people.
Next stop.
Have you ever been up the mountain? The view is lovely.
I'll never go to that farm outside town again. I was chased by a goose who haunted me menacingly. It was the scariest thing of my life. We have to visit the lighthouse at night sometime. I heard it looks amazing in the dark.
Hi.
Darn, I forgot to lock the front door.
Needed a stunt double after he locked his jaw from all the kissing scenes.
I wonder if there's going to be another season after Spring of Affection. I hope they call it Summer of Love.
Hear that? Me neither. The new buses are so quiet. Or my hearing aid broke. Why are people always trying to get onto the bus, like, right away? Why can't they let us off first?
Spring of Affection. I hope they call it Summer of Love. To visit the lighthouse at night sometime. I heard it looks amazing in the dark.
Of course. Here you go.
Here you go.
I've got tickets for all directions. I can't wait to hear their new album.
Luckily, Sunday's coming.
Apple Farms Walk.
I can't get that All Directions song. Your love makes me strange, out of my head.
That new song, Drag Me Up, is great. It's such an uplifting song.
My cats like to talk to each other, I think.
A bus is never late. It arrives precisely when it means to.
Next stop, Poppy's Rest.
There's going to be a meeting about the future of our company tomorrow. I hope it's good news.
Poppy's Rest, last stop. Please leave the bus.
Could you have talked any worse?
Why is there a bus?